Shackle Island doesn't appear on any maps or navigational charts. People claim it is a myth, a place mentioned in whispers to frighten children. Years ago, a medical madman was driven from civilization because of his love of monsters and horror. He set up an underground laboratory and broadcast station on Shackle Island. His name is Dr. Gangrene, and he calls this ongoing and mad experiment Chiller Cinema.
The doctor will see you now.